You're gonna pay!
No, I'm not! What up? Everybody. Welcome to another Dub CZ Plays video. I am Dub CZ, and this video is the last video that we have for The Last of Us. This is the DLC Left Behind. So if you guys were wondering what was happening in between the clips here, I have a live stream on The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. Check it out and you'll see everything that happened in between here. If you had yourself a good time at any point watching this video, please leave this one with a like for me. If you want to go ahead and let me know something or have something you want to say about the video itself, don't hesitate to jump down in that comment section. And if you're new around here, please consider hitting that subscribe button. I do my live streams for these videos every Saturday, every Sunday, around 8 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Get on in there, check it out, jump in that chat, become one of my homies, and let's all have ourselves a good time. Thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. What do you know? We're in it.
Deke, that's two times today.
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect. Check it out.
What is that, like a wolf man or something?
Of course it is. Ah, scary.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now for it. Roar. Ellie, really? Roar.
Oh, wait.
Roar! There she is! Now let's see what else this place has.
Always these fast happen events. So like, oh, here we go! Whoa, whoa. Oh, I see you. Oh, what the hell? Oh, she can only throw it. Never mind. Okay, my bad. I'm sorry. I thought she could take the brick and bash him. All she can do is throw it, and it, like, stuns him for a second. I'm gonna have to use this now. Okay, maybe I do. I was wrong.
Son of a bitch.
So obviously this is the way that we need to go. But if I put this here, can we jump from one to the other? Let's see. Very smart. I'm just dumb. Go, Ellie. Thank you, Raiden, holding it down. All right, let's go. Wow, the snow even keeps like Ellie's footprints in there. That's dope. Okay. Okay. Yeah, be chill.
Okay, be cool.
Be chill, Ellie. That's not chill. Oh my god, hold on. Ooh! Ooh! Don't just sit there!
Please be in here.
Perfect. No.
I'm not letting you go.
Get out of the helicopter.
I'm not letting you go. What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Really?
Come here.
Get up here. So stupid. People say we don't know what
love is or how to grow.
All right, all right. Oh, now you changed your mind? Now you changed your mind? Gonna run away?
I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh.
Riley!
Can you put that in your backpack once you get out of the helicopter, please? That's about to fall.
And a little girl.
Yeah, the sooner we find
They're after us.
Make sure this area is clear.
They're after us.
I'll check out this area. Check around back.
Yeah, you go check around back, buddy. Oh no. Okay, whew. I thought he was looking this way. Oh, there's more of them in there. Come on, don't look back. Don't look back. Very nice.
How do we know they're even here?
Oh, what? You're not dead? Oh my god. I thought that thing was dead.
That was terrible.
Oh my god, Ellie. We're gonna have to shoot better than that.
Cover me. I'm moving up. You're gonna pay.
No, I'm not. That was a good shot. That was a good shot. Oh no. I thought you were the last one. Where did that come from? You done messed up, Aaron.
There. That's it.
All right. Nice.
Watch my back. Fuck.
Damn, I tried to knife him. No! I was trying to use this. Pick up the brick! Tell me that was it.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me! You lit up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah?
Ellie, that was hardcore. I thought we were, like, I was like, I think we just f***ed up. I don't think we could beat him now. We did it. Woo! Nice shot.
Through here. Ellie, you with me? Yeah, I'm right behind you. Keep running.
Nice. Get up, Ellie. Get up, Ellie.
Ellie! I'm good. Just keep going.
There's an open window. We're almost out.
Parkour. This is just like Dying Light. How come I can't get up here?
Reach up. I got you.
Hold on. Give me your...
Oh no, Ellie. You are dead. You are dead. Get him off, Ellie. Get him off. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that is gruesome.
I think it's clear. Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Oh.
No, 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 no.
Y'all, that sucks.
Don't worry. I've done this before.
This is how Ellie stitched him up.
Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Wow, that's so sad.
Over there, you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, we take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
And then probably kill more people?
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Go where? You guys were having such a great time. And then it has to end like that.